Hi, welcome to Topic 7, Gastronomy Tourism. In this unit, I will briefly discuss about the travel motivations and behaviors of gastronomic tourists.
Food and beverage have explicitly proved to be a primary or secondary motivations. Particularly, local food and cuisine is a motivating factor when choosing destination for a holiday. Who are food tourists and their behaviors? Food tourists or food travelers or foodie, they like to participate in food and beverage experience other than dining out at some time in the past 12 months. They like to visit cooking school, participate in a food tour, go shopping in a local grocery or gourmet store, eat out in a unique restaurant from high-end to local food vendors, enjoy street food, joy day tour to wineries, dining with local during cultural trip, or joy food and drink festivals. These are types of activities that food travelers engage in. Thank you for your participation delivered by the Sitani College Beyond Education.